Welcome to our YouTube channel 24x7 AP Library. Today, in this video, we have the topic of English grammar. The topic is notice writing. In this video, we will discuss how can we write an effective notice. A notice is a short piece of communication written in formal style to convey important information to a group of people in an organization. Organization like school, any office, or any other organization can be there. Format or layout of notice. In the very first line, we write school name with city. In next line, we write notice, and these both the things in capital letters only. In next line, on the left side, we write date. And in next line, heading in capitals and in the center. Next, notice body or content that should be according to the topic. At the end, signature, after that name in capital letters, and designation or class. Designation like head boy, head girl. Now let's discuss the points to remember while writing a notice. Use proper format. Proper format should be there. No repetition of the ideas should be there. Follow the word limit, as it is a short composition. That's why it is must to follow the word limit. Include only necessary and important information in a concise manner. Only necessary and important information should be there, and that too in brief. All the required details must be given clearly. Required details must be there in your notice. It is always written in third person. Therefore, use of first person and second person should be avoided. We write notice in third person, so avoid the use of first person or second person while writing the notice. Put the whole notice in a box, in a rectangular box. Format of date. Date should be in one of these two formats, 7th November 2020 or November 7, 2020. So use any one format of date from these two only. Now see the proper format of notice. At the starting, school name with city, then notice word in capitals, then date on the left side, then heading, then content, then signature, name and designation. Here is an exercise of notice writing. Suppose you are Rakesh. Your school has organized a celebration on the eve of Diwali. As a head boy of your school, draft a notice in about 50 to 60 words informing and inviting the students on the celebration. Let's see how can we write this notice. At first, in first line, school name along with city. then notice word in capitals. School name and notice word both should be in capital letters. Then in next line on the left side, date. Then in next line in center, Diwali celebration. This is heading or title. Then content. This is to inform all the students that our school has organized a celebration on the eve of Diwali on 12th November 2020 from 10 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. in the school hall. All the students are requested to reach there on time. Be careful about these type of notices. Mention the place and exact time of any celebration or any event. This is must in these type of notices. Then signatures, name in capital letters and designation also in capital letters. This is an example of notice writing. For more educational videos, subscribe our channel 24/7 AP Library and press the bell icon for instant notifications for our next videos. Thank you.